This is a serious fucking thing.
This is about what I had in Skyrim to be one of the demonic guys that is trying to kill.
Now I hit Tristan. Tristan. No. We can make a new YouTube video. Level 4 Bowblade cheese. I don't want it. I mean, I don't want to get involved in case I break it.
Exactly. I guess I'll just take it. I was attacking, but it made it sound like I could.
I thought you were talking about just like fighting in general in this area. I didn't realize you had him just stuck here.
I wasn't just bandaging the whole time, I was also like attacking him and kind of
this is... oh my... I don't know whether to feel mad about this or not.
You should.
Oh no.
What happens if your weapon...
it just does like no damage.
If it's at risk?
It's just about... at risk is about to break.
But break just means
it does no damage.
I can't feel like
I don't think you have any of that. You have your rifle spear though.
Yep. I can use a silencing blank, that'll help.
It'll do like 3 damage. It'll start doing like 3 damage instead of whatever you're doing. It won't do 0 damage. Yeah, so it's probably getting at that point. How much health do you have left? Might want to switch to spear, see if you can do damage with that. If it does more. It probably be fine. Neither have I.
No, he can't interact with me.
Oh, he's trying. Too early in the game, I don't have anything that can directly help you.
I don't think
I mean, I could. I mean, there's a healing item, like a group heal, eventually.
That does help.
Because then Tristan could just start Blood Bullet. With impunity. He hasn't been, because then if he shoots, so can him. How much damage are you doing? This is why it's important to repair your weapons.
Well, how the weapons
now? You can repair in the Hunter's Dream.
Right, I know you can repair them at the workstation. Do they get repaired in?
Don't think so. They just go down very slowly in durability, unless you're bonking him against scenery like this. No. So it's probably like 30 health left. Like 5 or 6 more hits, for sure.
There we go.
Decent amount of souls.